you to know this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black all over the region. Retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions of
sales
in cash sales changing hands.
Starting a little later in New York.
There is no starting in Florida.
Hit the stores. The flu season is on its earliest.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Suspected case
catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging in a hospital in Central.
The bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox
more than
is a very real
more
danger.
More than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city was
locked down. Green poison. Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
is expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for more help.
Any available units? Fire
and first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
They treat them like animals.
It's not our job. We're not trained for.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAT systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Test initialized. Up and fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
You are now entering a safe area.
This whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you. We're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Missing out.
Water, sanity, and clean underwear. The JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say? Nature abhors the vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach. Somebody military. I'm talking PMC people, private military company types, who get sent into Manhattan to protect the rich folks' stuff and found themselves trapped here with the rest of us. So, did they pitch in to play?
What you need?
Warning. They are exiting the safe area.